my love. If you treat me right, baby, I'll give you everything. My last made me feel like I would never try again, but when I saw you, I felt something I never felt. Come closer, I'll give you. What's going on, guys? We're at this little pond that I fished before. There's a bunch of snake heads. You'll just see them. They'll be sitting on these like little ledges right here.
It's very dirty, actually.
Normally, like, what these snakeheads like to do is at night they'll sit up with their face to the bank waiting for any frogs and stuff to just eat. And that's how you catch a snakehead in South Florida. Most of the time when you release these things, they'll make their way back to the canal. Just like that. So guys, number two of the night, not as bad, but we're getting bigger. It's a nice snakehead. So you guys probably don't know, I live in South Florida, and it tends to rain a lot down here. And when it does rain, you know, the ponds and lakes tend to get over flooded, the canals. And what the snakehead like to do is they like to go up really close to the shoreline, like almost up on the grass. And when the frogs and worms and all that stuff, you know, come out on the surface of the grass, the snakehead, you know, they like to attack it when it's there.
No way!
That's a little fat snook. On the frog, baby.
Not a bad bycatch. Snook on the frog, baby. So overall, we did pretty good. We were fishing for about 40, 45 minutes. And we caught a couple snakehead, one snook bycatch.
Definitely slayed tonight. There was a couple fish that we missed, but
yeah.
Overall, we had a pretty good night.
You're getting this.
Yeah, it was a pretty good night. Troy here.
You know, I had to catch every single fish. It's what I do. This is my truck right here. It's sexy.
All right. Now he's just showing off. All right. Well, thank you guys for tuning in. If you liked the content, you know, make sure to drop a like. Subscribe if you want to see more, and thank you for joining.